We turn back the clocks this weekend, and a new study shows how daylight saving time can really stress parents out. It shows 37% of parents dread the time change. 44% say it causes their children to become cranky. More than a quarter of parents say they would rather take a long car trip or flight with their children than deal with the time change. And 26% of mothers say they feel like they need a gallon of coffee.